Hi guys, welcome back on my YouTube channel. It's finally time for the season to start and we are starting in Spa-Francorchamps in Belgium with the LMP2 with the World Endurance Championship, and that's the reason why I thought about doing a little YouTube video showing you the track, showing you the lines, a little bit the gears, breakpoints. So yeah, have fun watching this video. So we start our lap on Spa-Francorchamps now. We have 21 corners in a 7 kilometer long track. So going to the first braking zone, you brake before the 100 meter sign. It's a first gear corner. Of course, the exit is really important as a really long straight is coming afterwards. You go down to a rouge, which is easy flat in that car. But yeah, really try to have a smooth steering in a rouge to avoid any movements in the car. Try to take the curbs, but yeah, it's actually basically easy flat. Then you go towards that quick chicane, let's say, the second hard braking zone where you brake before the 100 meter sign. Third gear, you can run the curbs, but really try to be smooth on the throttle to not have any big lifts or so in between those corners. Third gear also for the right hander, then you go to that downhill corner where you tend to get into understeer actually because it's a downhill corner. Second gear, brake point is before 100 meter. And then you have that left-hander, let's say, which is pretty quick. Third gear, try to run everything on the exit curb. On Formula One weekends, they like to control track limits there. Then you go down to Pouhon, which is a really quick corner. You really feel the aerodynamics of the car there. In F3, in the old F3, it was, on good days, it was flat on new tyres. Then you have that chicane again, where you brake after that little bridge, third gear. Same like before, actually, just try to be smooth on throttle, play with the throttle. Then you have that right-hander, which is also third gear, run everything from the exit curb, as the exit is really important, as a really long straight is coming afterwards. There are some little kinks, but they are easy flat, so it's not really, they are not really corners, apart from that one left-hander, which is really quick, but easy flat on that car, because you have so much aero. And then you already go towards the last corners, which is the chicane, bus stop it's called. You brake after that little bridge. First gear, shift down from 6th to 1st. Try to run everything from the apex curbs on the right and left side, and prepare the exit to have a straight car and not get the traction control kicking in hard. And then you did one lap around Spa in an LMP2. That was one lap around Spa. Hope you liked the video. Give it a thumbs up if yes. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of that in the future. And yeah, see you next time again.